I won't jump. I ride horses, although I did this in Africa, and I was like this the whole time, so I'll try not to do that to you.
When you take off, you can either grab there, you can hang onto my shoulders, whatever you want.
Okay.
So whatever's comfortable.
Thanks, Scott. This is so nice of you to do this.
Oh, it's a blast. I love taking people rides. Been watching guys fly all day at 500 miles an hour, and I'm going to go up at 35. The slowest thing in the sky. There goes that plane that just called in.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So we're going to have to talk here in just a minute. Let everybody know we're going to be out on this runway, so we'll have to watch him if he's going to stay around the immediate. Staying in the pattern, he's going to go around this way and do take off the landing, so.
Okay.
What is, that's why I have a radio.
Yeah. So then how do you release the parachute?
I'll get off and I'll lay it back on the ground.
Okay.
And then when we take off, it pops it up in the air.
Okay. How'd you learn how to fly this?
There's a flight instructor up near Mount Vernon High School up in Fortville.
Okay.
Taught me to fly. Unfortunately, he passed away in April, kind of unexpected.
Not doing this, I hope.
No, it was semi-related. He did have a crash, but he was recovered pretty much, and he fell and broke his hip again, went to hospital, and got pneumonia.
Okay, God.
Okay, I got to talk on the radio here.
Okay.
Shelby Bell Traffic, runway 1360, Romeo, crosswind, runway 1, Shelby Bell. Shelby Bell Traffic, tire parachute 729, Mike Papa is back taxiing for a sediment departure on runway 9 in Shelbyville. I haven't booked this in a while.
No.
Shelbyville traffic, tire parachute 9er Mike Papa is set up in the southwest corner of runway 9er. We need 10 minutes to set up the parachute for departure, Shelbyville. All right, I'll get out.
Do you need help, or are you good?
Nope, I'll do it.
Okay.
It'll be faster that way. You don't have to get strapped in again.
Okay, perfect.
Shelbyville traffic, tire parachute 729er Mike Papa departing runway 9er. We'll be exiting the pattern to the west, Shelbyville. All right, you ready?
Ready. Here goes, Scott.
Here goes.
Thank you.
much better.
Yeah, that's it.
I gotta get out of that way. away without one.
I wouldn't either.
I don't even see a strobe light on any of the lights either. Just keep an eye on them.
Okay.
I see him.
Yeah. the Red Baron.
Taxi up here on the way. Okay, I gotta pull the parachute down.
Do it? Okay.
Alrighty. Let's see what it looks like. Make sure I got nothing over the engine. Sweet!
Sweet job.
Now,
wow.
Now the fun part, packing it up.
Can I help to do that?
1 second here. Chevy 1 traffic, power parachute 9, Mike Papa is parked on runway 9er in the northeast corner out of the way. We need 10 minutes to pack the parachute to get out of the way, Shelbyville. Sure. Gorgeous night.
Well, thanks so much for bringing me out here.
Oh, yeah.
This is so cool. I wasn't sure if we could make it work or not, but I'm glad we did.
We got really lucky and we got out of the air show pretty good. We were off at London Road 2 hours after the show ended.
Oh, good, yeah.
So that was amazing.
Yeah.
Of course, we were doing about 80, 85 all the way home along with everybody else.
Yeah.
Cut through the grass here, so I'll have to do a sharp turn.
That does it, doesn't it?
It does. There, here we go. This is the thing I try every time.
I want to see if it'll stop in time.
Yeah, did I time it right?
No.
Maybe.
Do you think?
If I cheated a little bit. Yeah.
Hey, perfect.
Thank you.
It's perfect.
Week.
Yay. God, that's great. All right.
Turn us off. Turn that off.